there. Drew's friends ready to cheer him on. Well, Drew has picked a tough night to go for the fastest time. If he wants the top spot on our leaderboard, have to beat the time of 51 seconds put up by Jonathan Sharp Brown. Amazing to see Drechsel bounding through the quintuple steps when you consider just 3 years ago, destroyed his knee in Japan.
Oh, a near stumble. What a recovery. Well, Drechsel with a reckless pace here.
Well, you know, one thing with Drew Drechsel, he's so afraid of failure that he said he kicks into hardcore mode. And right now, you can see that he's pressed the button. He's in hardcore mode right now.
5'9", 165 pounds, incredibly strong upper body.
Drechsel looks stronger than he ever has, and that is truly saying something.
Look at that, though. A little hung up here on the curtain slider. Make sure the dismount. No hesitation, and look at this.
Right up the north wall, and he blows away the fastest time. Drechsel sets the mark at 44 seconds. Unbelievable. Akbar, I don't know if Flip can even come close. And the shirt's coming off. And I gotta be honest, Drechsel is looking disappointedly at the curtain slider. I think he's mad that he left a couple seconds on the course.
I wanted sub 40.